Cubs. He's the best receiver on that team other than Victor Cruz in the slot.
I think Bill Belichick really tries to take him away, and that's why I think Mario Manningham could be a key factor tonight.
Well, that's what we thought. Maybe he plays the role that Jordy Nelson did for the Packers last year against you guys, huh?
And Jordy lit us up last year. I mean, he was a guy that really wasn't really too concerned about, but he went out having a near stay, and hopefully Manningham's going to continue doing what he's been doing. He's
playing up the one-on-one, and he can be a factor. You know?
What about defensively for the Giants and Trell Roll with the role that he'll play today?
He's going at him all day. Montrell Roll better have help double-teaming him in the slot.
So this is what they want Roll to do, be a factor in the running game, pound that run, but I think you're right.
When he got the ball in his hand. But the one thing about Mont Bradshaw, he can run between the tackles. He's only 215 pounds, but he sets that physical tone.
That could be another big difference. Another way.
Arm swipe for a defender in order to keep his eyes downfield and then deliver an accurate ball.
All right, Aaron, thanks. As we said, a main storyline in Super Bowl 42 was the pressure the Giants pass rush was able to put on Brady. And for both Giants defenders and the Pats offensive line, memories of what unfolded 4 years ago in Arizona are still fresh.
That was the most fun I think I've ever had in my life.